that is the topic, success story of Maybelline. Please have a look on this video.
My topic is success story of Maybelline. Here is the content, introduction, product line, main competitors, reasons of success, market share and market size, and conclusion. Let's start with a brief introduction of the topic. Maybelline is an American multinational company which is which sold its product worldwide, and its headquarters is in New York. It was founded in 1915 by Thomas Leal Williams. Its parent company is L'Oreal. Aleve Vert is the brand ambassador of Maybelline. Revenue of the company is 9.5 crores. In 1919, Maybelline has introduced its first advertising slogan as maybe she is born with it, or maybe it's Maybelline. It's Maybelline has wide product line. It has categorized its product into four categories. Maybelline has categorized its product into four parts: for eyes, for face, for lips, and for accessories. For eyes, it has mascara, brow, eyeliner, eyeshadow, and for face, it has foundation and foundation, BB cream, powder, concealer, and blush. And for lips, it has lipstick, lip balm, lip gloss, lip liner, and lip color. And Maybelline also have accessories like brushes, makeup tools, and removers. These are the two competitors of Maybelline: Revlon and Lakme. Revlon is a multinational company, and its revenue is 260 crores in 2018, and Lakme's revenue is 64.1 crores in 2018. Reasons of success. Maybelline has wide product range. Like its lipstick has 33 shades, and foundation has 16 unique shades, and 4 tubes are available, which are to fit for every Indian skin tones. And many other companies offer limited products, and the quality of the product. Many other companies use leads and excessive harmful chemicals which are harmful for skin, and but Maybelline always manages its quality, and quality determines the longevity of the product in the market. It always keep an eye on their fans comments on social media. Maybelline social media team always comments of the fans who comment for the review of the product and anything. The way to display product. Maybelline has wide range of product, and each product has number of series which is very trouble for the shop assistant to manage and organize them, and for the customers also to choose product from the choose the product. So Maybelline has introduced Maybelline product display rack, which is very helpful for the customers as well as shop assistant also. Maybelline ties up with Infosys for mobile website. Maybelline ties with Infosys, a IT company, for its website. Market share of India's beauty and personal care product is 97,100 crores, and Maybelline has 28% of 28%. L'Oreal has 31%, and Neutrogena has 20%, and others 23%. Maybelline has a mod quality and racy packaging and advertising as a whole, which is reason behind the great success of the brand. Maybelline has created a huge brand community around itself. Maybelline has more than 2.6 million fans and 2.6 million fans. Thank you. Thank you.